rapper, I'm an artist. I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. How I started was a baby given birth to by the Carters. Tupac, Biggie, Nas, Rakim, my grandfathers. Been rapping for 2 years and probably done been the farthest. Had to spark it, made a name by manipulating the market. How'd I start it? Put it in driving, I never parked it. This a message to the Dillion departed. This a motherfucking kill shot. Came in my scope with the fucking industry. Half of these niggas rapping is trash and it's fucking killing me. I made a name for myself by doing it differently. I started writing poetry, then I had an epiphany initially. Started meshing words into a symphony and calculating patterns and delivering them brilliantly to go into your mind so I could paint a vivid imagery and save you from the trash that you've been listening to literally. Nah, this is not a game, this is not a test. What's the point of rapping if I ain't trying to be the fucking best? Dropping songs faster than a version when a pussy wet. Just swimming to the mainstream with the sharks so I can come up next. Now I'm motherfucking top shit. Fuck niggas, don't want a problem when I pop shit. Gas niggas like I'm in the chamber, this is Auschwitz. Hall drip, my bars coming out of faucet. Faucet. Crazy thing about this rap is about the recognition. Underrated's an understatement, and I'm the definition. Contemplated if I should kill him, I had a premonition. Ronald Reagan, the whole game. Man, cause the demolition. Niggas spin a nut like Dante. Ooh. Ride my skill to Cali like LeBron James. Ooh. Know she wanna fuck and her friend do too. KSI a bitch, get mentioned. Views. Nah, but real shit, little nigga. Don't you ever try to diss me or I'll come for your neck. I'll be damned if a Uncle Tom corny ass nigga making vlogs try to talk if he ain't showing respect. So let me break it down for you how I live out the rest of my whole career. I promise I'ma be one of the biggest in about a year. I promise I'll